for this good privilege. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you, sir.
Now let's put it up in the kingdom of darkness. John chapter 10 verse 10 says, the thief does not come but for to sleep, to kill, and to destroy. Here comes Master Lucifer. Aha! Woe unto the inhabitants of the earth! It is time to destroy them all! Scientific! Where are you, my honorable Sakostita? If you keep it here, Baba, let me see all of you here. A baby for a year, need to read the Atira and Melo Vessel, Sinure. If you keep it here, Baba, let me see all of you here. The book of Matthew says, when a man slept, his enemy came and saw his death among his and went away. In that same year, soon, or tired, a woman for Sinuali come up. What's the pastor? Your Highness, no. Be sober, be vigilant, because of your adversary, the devil, like a roaring lion, walking around, seeking for whom to devour. Now tap your neighbor, say neighbor, the devil will not have way in my life in Jesus' name. Now, as you are going into the world, don't ever forget the 3-point agenda: to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Your Highness, Lord, we are ready. Get a hair,